transaction themselves leave the trace on the chat. It's possible to transfer transaction history on the chat. To do this, file the necessary script by clicking on the code base. The right mouse button, call a drop down menu and activate the command download. Agree with setting goals. The indicator is displayed on the chat.